Hey guys, my name is Jason with Mount Baker Mining and Metals, and today we're going to run two different samples for you through one of our 16 by 24 jaw crusher modules. We're going to take a look at this one first. These are granite grave markers, and a lot of times the fabricator will have pieces that get little nicks on them, or they get damaged, or there's some sort of screw up that they need to crush them up and recycle them. These things are 12 inches wide, 24 inches long, and 4 inches thick. So that's going to be our first one. We're going to crush it down to about 1 inch, 1 1/4 inch minus. This is our second sample. We're going to run these two separately. This is countertop scrap and quartz stuff from granite fabricators. We're going to run this through the vibrating hopper so you can see how it reacts in the hopper, down through the jaw crusher, and out the discharge conveyor. So I'll run these two and we can take a look at the results. So thanks for watching this installment of Will It Crush? If you have any questions or comments on the equipment you saw today, please be sure to email us or give us a call, all of which is in the description below. And stay tuned for a lot more cool videos. So thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next one.